It's an education centre for refugees and asylum seekers. Now, they've received a £5,000 grant from the National Lottery Community Fund to continue their work through a food growing project called Wellbeing at Claver Hill. Well, Gisela Reynolds is the director of the charity, and I'm pleased to say joins us on breakfast this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Can you tell us about the project? It was set up a couple of years ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, so the Claver Hill Community Farm Project is just one project that we run, but it's one that's really been wonderful throughout the pandemic. It's a project where we have a project coordinator who is himself a refugee from Afghanistan, used to work for the United Nations there. And every Sunday, he's at the community farm supporting other asylum seekers and refugees to grow their own vegetables. But because it's a local farm, there's lots of local people who go there. Mm. So it's actually been one of the few spaces where asylum seekers can go and meet and work alongside other people throughout the pandemic. So it's just been wonderful for us to have that space for asylum seekers and refugees to continue meeting local people as well. But it is just one project that we run.
So how much of a difference will this funding make to you?
Well, this has enabled us to continue the project throughout the pandemic. We're always looking for more funding to continue it. So, yes, it's enabled us to continue the project.
We have talked to many refugees who now call Lancashire their home. And right now, because they are so grateful, because they have fled from whatever's happening in their home country to Lancashire, this is their home. And right now, they're making a difference. And they are really helping people through this awful time that we're all living through.
Yeah, one of the projects that we did in the summer is our Lancaster and District COVID-19 Stories project. So we trained asylum seekers to interview volunteers on Zoom, so people who had helped other people throughout the pandemic. And we recorded these and wrote them up as stories in the COVID-19 Stories booklet. And many of the people who were volunteering were refugees or asylum seekers themselves. And I've just written a reference for an asylum seeker who's going to join the vaccination program as a volunteer. So asylum seekers and refugees are volunteering themselves, and that's one of our roles as Global Link, is to help asylum seekers and refugees into volunteering, into employment, into education. And you mentioned asylum seekers and refugees in Lancashire. We're just launching our new Escape to Safety film, which actually tells the story of three refugees who came to Lancashire, one from Iran, one from Eritrea, and one from Sudan through the resettlement program. And if anybody is interested in hearing where refugees are coming from, that's a really good introduction to understanding why refugees are, why they're coming to Lancashire.
Yeah.
We're really pleased to be able to support them here.
Well, thank you for all the work that you're doing at Global Link. And